you.
Susan, escape from the town! Find a laboratory in the old cemetery in the forest!
No, hold on. I'll come up with something. We need to leave.
Just do not go back. They're looking for you there. We'll escape through the upper... Here we are. The entrance to the underground is under one of the gravestones. This is Maron's laboratory. We need to study everything here and find out what he was working on before Cassandra captivated him.
Save us.
Incredible. Great-grandfather wanted to go back in time. I wonder what happened there.
I must find it out. I'll go back to the past instead of Marin.
Well, maybe you're right. Then I'll stay here and try to study all other materials.
I must find the time hexagon. already in the past? It's not quite clear yet. The landscape is different, though. I need to figure it out. Who is Marin talking to?
Marin?
What? What happened? Oh no! The hexagon ran out of ashes! Apparently I automatically returned to the present. So, maybe somewhere in this trash I'll find the key to the hut. It's worth looking. seems that no one has lived in this house for a long, long time. Bingo! I did it! Now I need to try to talk to the witch.
What do you want?
Hello, I'm Susan.
So what?
I need to talk to you about Marin.
I have no idea what you are talking about. Just go away.
Susan! have a look. This is one of Maran's old diaries.
Excellent. I think this should make Helma believe me. Listen, Marin sent me here. It's very important. Here's Marin's diary. He gave it to me.
Give me the diary. I can smell Marin, and I can recognize his handwriting. Well, come in. I'm listening. This is the Keeper of Fire. This may be useful on the way. Just mark any spot with a brush to set it on fire. To make a potion, you'll need to boil fresh water. I usually take it straight from the swamp. Collect all the ingredients on the list. Thank you. Fine. Now the potion needs some time to cook. Meanwhile, you go and get the blade. Use the portal on the swamp. Here's a stone disc to set up the portal.
Yeah, this is the place depicted on the picture. The stone head is in its place. I need to look under it. Yeah, now it's clear whose head it was at the entrance to the ruins. Well, well. Judging from the picture, the master blacksmith should have I hope I'll find the hammers for the master blacksmith somewhere here.
here you are. Pierce Cassandra's body with the poison blade. Go! Pierce Cassandra's body with the poison blade. Go!
Why doesn't this place look like it should? Where's the entrance to the lab? Where's Fiora? What did I do wrong? What kind of lock is that? It wasn't here before. And where is the... Marin Guard. Is the city named in Marin's honor?
Hey! Madam! Lord's guards will not let you into the city. If you want to get in through the secret passage, I can show it to you in exchange for a valuable donation. Oh, thank you, madam. The secret room is directly under me. Just in case you don't know me and I don't know you.
stinks here. Excellent. Water is receding into the ground. Now I can cross to the opposite side.
Her. I am telling you, that's the girl from the poster.
Hey, you! Stop!
We won't hurt you.
Oh, my head.
Are you? Keep an eye on her, or you'll pay for it with your head.
Yes, my lord.
You must block the door with a big piece of wood. And now, look into the backpack next to me. You'll find the escape plan there. Belongings of prisoners in that room.
where my backpack is. Now I need to find the key to this box.
Now it's time to get out. Just do not jump. It's better to throw down a rope or a chain.
I understand that you have a lot of questions, but let us reach our hideout.
Oh, this is the entry stamp from the secret passage. Probably it fell out of my pocket during the fall. We're home now. Central door is yours. There you'll find our leader. We call her the Prophetess. Well, I will see you again.
Afraid. First of all,
the crematorium is above this place. I believe I can get to it through this hatch. Let's roll. Here's the crematorium. Now I need to find the ashes.
Let's get to work. Naren knows your fate. According to our plan, at the same warehouse, looking ahead...
There is an abandoned undertaker's card by the...
After passing the...
We have learned that the poison dish...
And defective.
All this time, the boys will... Of course...
Unbelievable. Hopefully, I won't be so easy to recognize now.
Halt. What are you carrying?
Products for the royal household.
A pass is required. Everything is fine. Let them in.
Susan, we will wait for you in the carriage. Your way lays through the right gate.
Are you the new cook? Go through the side door.
Here's the kitchen. Now we need to find out what's on tonight's menu for Marin. Now I look like a cook. I see. Mushroom soup was requested for tonight. I need to find the recipe for this soup. I can prepare the mushroom soup here. The key is to follow the recipe. Marin's bedroom. Surely the hexagon is stored somewhere here. There's the bird. Impressive. Ouch. Well, that was hard. I hope Corco and Obian are all right. Now it's time for me to go back to the past. There. So, the crypt's door is already closed and the gate is open. This means that Marin has already left for the swamp. I need to hurry. Oh no, what have I done? Because of me, Marin fainted. I have to bring him back to his senses somehow. Marin. First, you should sprinkle the Sword of Justice with this destructive potion, and then... So beautiful here. Is this the same place? I hope this time I did everything right. This is Cassandra's tomb. That means that Marin buried her properly.
Susan? Is that you?
Hey, it seems to be yours, Marin.
Thank you for everything you've done for me.
What exactly are you talking about?
All of our actions determine our future. Sooner or later, we are responsible for the mistakes of our past.